you and Mr. Gandhi and Mr. Jinnah, you were all involved at that point, well, before the point of independence and then partition, in the fight for independence of India from British domination.
Mr. Jinnah was not involved in the fight for independence at all. In fact, he opposed it. The Muslim League was started about 1911, I think. It was started really by the British, encouraged by them so as to create factions in our ranks. They did succeed to some extent. And ultimately, there came the partition.
Had you and Mr. Gandhi been in favor of that?
Mr. Gandhi was not in favor of it right to the end. Even when it came, he was not in favor of it. I was not in favor of it either. But ultimately, I decided, like others did, many others, that it is better to have partition than this constant trouble. And you see, the leaders of the Muslim League were big landlords and the like, who did not like land reform. We were very anxious to have land reform, which we did have afterwards. And that was one reason we agreed to partition, because we thought that if they remained with us, apart from the struggle continuing, they would oppose our measures, many of our measures. And we said it's better to have a part of India and go ahead with our program of reforms, etc., than to be tied up with those leaders who would come in the way of these reforms.